Hello everyone, welcome back with ArchiCAD basic tutorial how to set a dimension manually. Okay, for example, I will create a simple floor plan with wall tools. You can click here walls, and I will use this option, continuous wall. We can create in it. It's just for example. The next, if you want to set dimension into this floor plans, you can go into document. You can click this tools document, and then you can use this tool, dimension tool. The next, you can click start from this point, and then click in here. You can right click and you can click OK. The next, you can set for text. I will click at this point, so it will be automatically plus the text. So you also can change another by clicking at this arrows, and you can set the other option for dimension. In here we use this default dimension. You can click from this point and click in it. Next, click at this point. Right click and you can click OK. So it will be automatically create this horizontal dimension. You can click in here to apply. Okay. We create again, select this wall and click from this point into here. The next, you can right click, click OK, and you can set at this point. Very easy to apply dimension into this floor plan in ArchiCAD software. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.